Today we're getting a first inside look into the new Children's Hospital in Lake Nona's Medical City.
It'll be about a year before the Nemours Children's Hospital opens, but already they're getting a feel for this hospital and the kind of care the patients will receive.
West 2's Greg Fox joins us live at the hospital. And Greg, what is the first thing that patients will notice as they drive up?
They will certainly be amazed and impressed by a huge outside garden that is not only next to the hospital, actually connects the interior with the outside of the hospital, and it's all part of this 60-acre site that it's out in Lake Nona. Let's take you inside where we got a hard hat tour earlier this morning, and one of the first things you notice when you walk into this facility is the size of the patient rooms, 385 square feet. That's 50% larger than the minimum size required by the state of Florida. 18 rooms in the emergency room will be private, but there will also there will also be some private suites for siblings and family members as well to stay with patients. In fact, parents of current Nemours patients who are being treated at local clinics were part of an advisory council to design this hospital.
And the very first meeting they had, they said, pretend that it's Christmas and you can have anything you want in the hospital we're building. Tell us what you want and how you would do it. Here's an idea. Now, do you think A or B would be better from here? And they listened to what we're telling them, everything we're telling them.
The CEO of Nemours tells me the hospital is working with Florida Hospital and Orlando Health to minimize duplication of medical services for children. The hospital is certified for 137 beds, but when it initially opens, it'll have roughly 50. And the timeline on that is that about mid-September of next year, the outpatient clinic will open up, and the following month will be the grand opening of Nemours Children's Hospital. Have much more on this later, and of course, on West.com. Live in Orlando, Greg Fox, West 2 News.